It is the best-selling rock album of the 21st century, and in honor of Hybrid Theory's 20-year anniversary, rockers Linkin Park are re-releasing their debut album along with an unreleased song and never-before-heard demos.
Our Doug Hulk joined the band for a virtual discussion on the album and their new exclusive SiriusXM Station.
Well, with the passing of their lead singer Chester Bennington back in 2017, the future of Linkin Park is unclear. But as far as the present, starting now, Channel 41 in your car is dedicated exclusively to Linkin Park.
October 5th, the big day, Linkin Park Radio launches. Tell us what we can expect.
I always imagined being maybe most important song for us to put out at the time.
Expect the unexpected.
Kind of the breadth of things that we can do, melody and rapping and beats.
I mean, it's your station. You could do what you want. I tried so
We can even defy the laws of time and do a 36-hour day.
Do you think you're going to find yourselves listening nonstop, programming it number one in your car?
Absolutely. 100%. I mean, we're already programming everything SiriusXM in our car. That's all I listen to.
And he came out the next morning with this piano riff and this beat, which turned into In the End, and when we all heard it, we're like, oh, well, that's amazing.
What's your go-to station?
Well, it's actually XMU is usually my number one. But I like Alt Nation and occasionally some of the hip-hop stations, some of the metal stations too. My wife, the other one that we listen to is the like 40s. Like, oh.
It's awesome. 40s on four.
Yeah.
It's great.
It's like, yeah. That's like a good like quarter of the time.
I feel like if you put our station on four, those folks would be really confused.
Why? Yeah. Everything you say to me.
Linkin Park Radio runs on SiriusXM now through October 18th. With your entertainment report, I'm Doug Kolk.